when you first get to the capital, there's like a big drop you can do, and you land on a ledge, and then onto a rooftop. That means you don't have to run past the bubble people. They patched it, but you can also still do it a different way, but it's way harder. Like this. That's where the skip was, and instead of dropping down, you go around to the ledge the other side. But it's just a lot harder to do. Unfortunately. It took me about maybe 2 hours to get it a couple of times. You're in bounds, but it's unintended for you to be there, I would say. I don't know, it's sort of kind of a grey area, I think. Because you're not outside the map, really, but... At the same time, you're not supposed to be there. I guess they thought it was a glitch, and they don't want you to do it, so fair play. I think the best way to define a glitch is if the people making the game patched it out or not. I don't know. I think that's fair. Even if it isn't, it's just jumping in the map. It's silly.
They serve the two fig, but you. I can play turning root to aid you. You need O to the foot. I understand.
No, I. Oh, sorry. I do want to. No, come back, people. Come back. Oh, fuck off.
Have you reconsidered my offer?
They made it into Noble Skip, yeah. They patched it, but not really, and you can just do it and go another way.
Use it. It will sub torrent. Treat him with.
Yeah, I doubt that way will be used either. The only thing, like, in speedruns maybe, but it's probably too difficult and probably doesn't save that much time. And if you're speedrunning, you'll just be on 105, I feel like. Which is a shame. Well, I guess maybe current patch, I don't know. And there's a current patch category. Just memes. That didn't really, they didn't need to patch that then. Everything else I think's fine, but that is dumb. Done on any available patch. Oh, okay. We go. This way. And the wrong way. Just take the L. Yeah, like, come on, man. Like, you don't need to say all this. It's yapping. The worst, though, is Gideon. That emote's so good as well. Oh my god.
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck.
Jesus.
Hello?
Shoot the bug.
Anyone?
Oh, I
hello?
I just and I'll
don't dally. Give it your all.
Give it your all, I say. I basically talk like Alexander. No different.
Wait. I see it now. Humans all lose their wits eventually. Just my whole existence just
try to bedge. Alright, John. What, almost four, yeah. I'll get some sleep, man. Yeah, have a good night, man. So I'm not equipped to the flask. Yeah, have a good one then. Oh, hopefully finish a run. Not do something silly like lighter gravity. I've got my stamina. We go. I would like to pick that up. Weird. I think I'll start tomorrow's stream with Bloodborne, because I'm not going to get to it today, unfortunately. I've committed to the no-hit run today. And I did some testing as well, so I needed to learn some new strats to the new patch. But yeah, we'll get on Bloodborne tomorrow. Nice. It's gonna sound weird, but I might play DS2. I know, crazy. Nearly. Firebomb? Nothing? Okay then. Okay. It won't take us long to get back where we were. It was nice. Pay attention to my stamina.
We are dead.
the dog doing? Pretty sure you can't get hit along here. It's never happened to me. Never been hit doing it, so. Good.
No matter,
why
don't
I feel like I've gone too far. Yeah, a little bit. It's okay. Right, let's get the necklace, come on. Let's get it done. Yeah, I think start the stream with Bloodborne tomorrow and then see how it goes.
Hello, it's rather my mistress, but I was a could I ask that thug only if you've oh, what a blessed thug, Shalise.
I'll get it for you. The shack. Oh, I can see it today. Well, in this day. I don't know, the shack just looks really cool. Just out. I don't know, in the middle of nowhere, just the shack. It's got a vibe. Alright, see that. Bye bye bye. Go.
Oh, thank you. Did I forget? I see you are very to study such. Please.
Imagine I could just get abducted. No. Sorry, forgot the invitation.
Please stop, brave tarnished. You are.
Might be. Nice peachy way. I don't get the I know, there's a meme if you go the other way where you just die. I don't know. Hey, this is the right... Wait. Yeah, this is... I just get confused. Oh no, this is right. But I went to a different teleporter for some reason. You donut. Monkas. The lilies here. You need quite a few sleep pots in this run. Well, I do, the way I do it. I got some weird sleep strats, but I like it. Go. Oh, my dog. What's the goat doing? Okay, we're pretty much back to where we were before we took the L. Which is nice. Okay. Have a shit day.
Forgive me. I've been testing you. Whether you are fit to face, it seems torrent, whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering. Very well, let my hand.
Off we go. This is just the upgrade. No, the Ash of War, put it on the short sword. Let's do some menuing real quick. Not enough shade. Ammo flasks, wondrous. think that's it. I won't spend the last the runes. Doesn't really matter. But it's kind of a waste otherwise. Stuff where I'm away. Right, here we go. We're back. We made it back. Be aware of your stamina. It's not hard. I just toggle between the weapons. When I get to the next section. I guess now would be a good time to make sleep pots actually. And good for that. Kaelid, welcome to Kaelid. Day 5 in Kaelid. Okay, when I see my stamina deplete, I'm gonna toggle. Not sure why, but your stamina just fills up quicker doing this. There we go. Just all that prep for just the tiniest gap. Silly, really. Oh, you are silly. Yeah. Right. Again. Eat, thank you. Thank you very much. I could go a lot faster here, but I've also memed myself enough to where I know I can't. Need to take my time a little bit in some of these sections. Hey, don't forget the medallion. Nice. Volcano Manor time. I'll check the IGT when I get there. I don't think this has been too bad. Like, a couple of us, some of the segments were a little bit slop. Not even segments, but some areas I could have focused a bit harder. There, for example, I lost a bit of time just from watching a cutscene. Not that it matters, but I do like knowing how far something takes me. God, just get off the horse when I click. Like, why does it have to take so long? Oh.
I knew you were here, but take my hand. Give me
I will. Let's go. Minutes.
I am Tan Ryas, a warrior. Perhaps. Will you join? Why accept? Rise with up. Interesting. Now you believe the drawing room, but be sure.
Oh, the camera fucking sucks. I'm sorry, but I have to. Went through a phase of jumping over it, and the quick attack got me, and then I went through a phase of just using the weapon art of the, Tana, and I still got it, so. I think with the torch it's fine, the beast torch. I think I'll get that when I do all remembrances. Ooh. And I wish I had the New Game Plus bug. You just stare at that, that's cool. Oh, mate. Nice. Do the slugs have a quick attack? Yeah, I've never been hit there, but maybe there's a chance. Here we comes. Come on. Come on. So I think maybe going that way messes with the pathing of this snake. Like, I think I get here a bit quicker than usual, yeah. Maybe just crouch for this. Yeah, okay. Actually worked out quite nicely. That cancelled the falling animation. Which kind of pog. Very good indeed. I have to run through it again. That's the only annoying bit. If you want to get a plus 9, you have to do this section twice. Unless there's another 7 you can get somewhere that's quicker. I don't think there is, though. Wait, I feel like that was the first time they've ever followed me that far. I thought they couldn't go in that room. Guess maybe they can. Huh. Ah, still do it the same way, I think. Let's get this upgraded.
Well, then I presume.
Hey, snake man. Oh, please don't be a twit. Look at that. I wonder if Golden Val does anything, actually. Okay. I think it saves a hit or two. No. We didn't vote. He's done his pink. Doesn't really matter. Okay, we got him. He might be a bit spicier, I'm not sure. He might have a touch of spice. We'll get that. Okay, nice. Fun. This is where we get the best Ash of War in the game.
I harbor even he, but any road that we may, we hunted and with every.
Not even kidding, it's insane. Talk to a chair real quick. Thank you. Here we go. Just need to equip the ash and then we go again. Just works every time. Nice. Like, I've practiced that and it's consistent, but it's still scary. Next step would be going through the eagles, but nah, not for me, not right now. GG, thank you.
Bathed in rays of gold.
Now we get the pouch. Get the ritual sword talisman. And that's about it. We crack on. Good luck with the run. Thank you. Data Altus. Maybe Gambit for here. Like, I haven't been hit yet, but I think they do notice you. It wouldn't be insane to Gambit for that little section. Because, oh, I'm gonna try going across the invisible bridge. Because when you use Assassin's Gambit, it works on Torrent as well. Which is nice. Headshot, baby. Yeah, just aim up. If it steps back. I think even if you miss the second charge R2, you've got enough time to just reposition and do another one. It's bloody lovely. Oh man, getting close to the capital. No more Lindell skip. Monka. It's now my least practiced section, but we'll see how it goes, I guess. Get through the holes. I think jumping with heavy weapons is fine though. I think that got fixed on 106. Tarnished. Past steps, let's go. You ready to slug? That emote's so good. Oh, did you have to take money from your tattoo fund to pay the solicitor? I guess you can sip that wherever. This might take like 10 seconds. Yee? Oh no. You can have you have enough though, right, to finish it. Monka, 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 monka. this next bit I'm a little bit concerned about, but we'll see how it goes. I haven't practiced it enough to be that confident with it, but we'll see. We'll see. Okay, wish me luck. I'm actually a little bit nervous. Okay, bubbles. Oh no, wrong. I've kind of fucked up here. I thought I was using my health flask, but I wasn't. Weapon, I didn't get noticed. Yeah, I think it's okay. Do they just aggro, I guess, when you go through the when you go through the door? Okay. This bit's fine. Yeah. Yeah, there's certain sections where even if you're quiet and hidden, the mobs are just scripted to start doing something once you're in a certain position, so. All good. I thought I rested though, like did I use my flask early or something? No, I didn't rest. You dingus. That's kind of concerning. I think the elevation kind of fucks with the stomp a little bit. Monka! You bastards. What are scamming here? I think they always aggro as well. Maybe I could get to the Grace in time. Or just kill them. I don't know. What are they saying? Maybe they de-aggro a bit earlier? Probably not. They suck. So one of the biggest time wastes I think that I do. I guess it's not that bad. 30 seconds maybe. Alright, see you later then. Alright, boy. No, I don't know what happened. Okay. Bro. Let's go. That was for Alba.
Prevented the thorn, a husk, the only way to stand become my purpose. So I'd like you to the flame then and guide you.
Okay. And now I've not actually practiced running the other way. Is it that? I'm confused. I did like the other Grace, almost certain. I don't know if I have to run through again. Okay, yeah. Is the tree aggroes though? Monka run. I don't like that. the tree coming? This is scary. Go, go. I think it's fine to run through, but I don't want to risk it. Okay, nice. Just run through the middle, it's good actually. Horse guy doesn't give a fuck. Get rid of the Knight's Cavalry. Some meme prevention. Feels like not quite enough. I guess it is. Noise. Shall I go through, shall I go across the bridge, or shall I go the normal way? What's the way? I'm kind of flapping about the bridge way. I might not do it. Because there's a section after, and I think there's mobs that can shoot arrows at you. I think. Like, you jump across the invisible bridge, and there's, like, I don't know what they are. Oh. What do you reckon? The other way? Okay. If it's safer, Yeah, I think it is safer. I think it's rare for the dragon to hit you. In the lake. What if I gambit for the lake? Probably didn't do anything, I don't know. Eat my sad little snacks now. Yeah. Eat them now. Yo, Elias. Mind the lobster. Yeah, true. Fuck the lobster. Been on a lurk. Appreciate the lurks, man. How you doing? Yeah, fuck it. We'll do the lake. We'll do the lake. Yeah, because I think it's a time. 9. And how long we got left, really? 20 minutes? Half an hour? Yeah, fuck this lake, man. Don't know where I am. There's the lobster. Oh. A little bit of iron. Noise. What are you iron? What are you doing? What are you draining? Yeah, Papa. Bloodhound Step is dead, yeah. Yeah. I think there's some tech where you hold a block and Bloodhound Step. You gotta time your presses and then you get the old Bloodhound Step. But it's just so much faff, man. Yeah, Bloodhound Step is so bad now. It's sad. It's sad what they did to it. But I get it. For PvP, it must be really annoying. You can just spam Bloodhound Step and that's it. You're not getting hit. You little drone for a friend's birthday? Oh, that's nice. It's very nice of you. Yeah, so it makes sense, and like the Rivers of Blood weapon art has been nerfed as well, which is a shame because it was slapped. I don't know, is it not possible to have a nerf for PvP but keep PvE the same? Like keep Bloodhound Step the same? And then if you go into PvP, then you have to, it's like, has that effect or whatever. Oh, I think I could have got him there, actually. Oh no, begin. Where's he in? I was flapping a little bit, so on, there's like a difference between PC and console, where like, don't know if it's the field of view, but there's something that's slightly different about the placement of the grass. Like it's closer, it feels like, on console. Like the patch that I use for a visual cue, I guess. Monka. Still fine though. Like it's the same patch of grass. It just look like the perspective is different. I don't know how to explain that, it's weird. Oh, the other games are still offline. No way. Even Bloodborne. No, it's just PC, right? The PC servers. And consoles, okay. Yeah, I'm ready.
My hand rest upon you for but a moment.
This PC, that's crazy. I mean, it's good that they're not, don't know. Just making sure it's not completely scuffed. I would be Bloodhound Stefan along here right now. Sag. Come on. Wait for this homie, turns around, and I'm on my way. Oh, is the new DBD killer out now? The Resi pack, I guess. Oh, okay. I just saw Dad's going live message. Any time lock while I'm jumping. It's sometimes you just get a smaller jump and it's really annoying. Oh, that's what he's done. Ah, okay, okay. Well, that'd be cool to see. Oh, is it usually a couple of weeks after the PTB?
Still new to the Dead by Daylight scene.
Got your high level armor, let's go. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna fuck that up. Oh my god. Fuck. I threw an extra pot accidentally. Man. Oh no. I think I just ruined the run actually. Oops. Why did I throw two pots? Now it's like really scuffed. Oh fuck. Oof. I've got the lilies, it's just I have to go this way now, like the opener's not really scripted anymore. She hate going this way. Oh well, we had a good run. We'd seeing no hit splits, but no timer. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I could have the timer on. Kinda close to each other. I think it should be alright. It's Krang, I'm gonna wake this other guy up. Presence, yeah. Who is it? I didn't wait long enough. Okay, it's stopping me. Really, Mr. Hitty? Thank you. Okay, we saved it. Oof. That was scary. That was actually some spice. GG, thank you. No, I don't need to. Do I have anything to pop? Okay, yeah, I do. I'm fine. I can level now. I'm one level short for some reason. Okay, I guess I only need one pot. This goes well. Okay, turn around. No one gives a fuck. Honestly, my least favourite part of the run is jumping across that section. It's just horrible. Oh dear. Where's all we're doing? Where's all we're doing? Assassin's Gambit. Flask. Golden Vow. Ship. We're good to go. That's how we do the birds now. Without Bloodhound. With Bloodhound Step, you just scooch through. It was so good. Back in the day. Yesterday. I guess that one still aggroes, but I'm not killing. I'm not faffing around that much. It goes away anyway. I can just do it there. Okay, rip Bloodhound step. Nice. You can just like run through and just roll the guy, but also I like the weird strats, I don't know. Right to upgrade. A little bit more to think about with no Bloodhound step, like gotta make sure I don't fuck up my buffs, but apart from that it's not bad. Yeah, that's a fork. I'll put that back in, just fill up the slot. Get those to fuck. I'll get those to fuck. Let's go. Oh, I'm in the fight. I thought that was a cutscene for some reason.
Thou who approacheth destined death. Not stolen.
Will I get the stagger now? Yeah, maybe. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Making me sweat on that one, because the poise was going down, because I had to wait for the rocks. Because they go into phase two, right? Pretty sure. Oh, man.
Thank you.
No, I want to use that. Get it all popped now.
Stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your strength, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high elves.
I know in my bones, a tarnished cannot become a lord. Not even you.
What a sad state of affairs. It really is.
Kill a god.
Sit down, son. Let's go. Nice.
Befits a crown.
I saw how much damage I did and I went for the second charge R2. Which is a bit risky, because I was locked on, and like sometimes I can miss. But we got him, so it's all good in the end, won't it? Hey, dude. Yeah, he told me. 1,000 year wind up, yeah, I know. Oh man. So I'm not sure exactly how you skip it. I think it's kind of because you get him in a kind of AI loop. Sorry, I'm flapping a little bit. So I think he just doesn't do it, but if you give him like a moment to just think, he'll be like, oh, okay, I'm gonna start doing it. Okay, let's do it. But I've had it where he has done the stomp in phase one. So I'm not sure, really. Probably could have done a charge shot too, though. Well. These the That is risky because you can teleport away. I was so close to the fire, what the fuck? I was getting a bit toasty there, what the fuck? Let's go, man! Let's fucking go. Hog. Thank you. GG, thank you. Oh, that's 106. Let's mend this, mother. Yo, Carter, thank you so much, man. What the heck? Legend. Oh, man. My heart. The fallen leaves. $139.58, let's go. Elias, thank you for gifting a sub, man. Oh, just under. Let's go.